Hello friend, today we going to plug and play USB 3.0 super speed 4 port hub. How to insert? Today we go to try to use 4 pen drive in one hub, inside the already connected 4 port. Yeah, we go to insert first. 124 GB. After that, 64 GB. Then another 1 DB. One more 1 DB. Now we insert 4 pen drive. We go to check. Okay, now we go to check. Then now you see there 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you can check the desktop there, total 4 pen drive displaying, but you same time you can use 4 pen drive in office use. Very useful this port. Anyone interest, email to me or you can order online. Thank you so much watching my video.